There was a solemn gathering last night at C. Milton Wright High School to remember 17-year-old James Tyler Pope. Pope, who was about to start his senior year at school, was killed Monday in a single-car collision in Churchville. The vigil was organized by the Student Government Association. A GoFundMe page has been set up to help with funeral expenses. A link to it can be found on our website, cbsbaltimore.com.